But I'm serious. These are the kind of guys you like to smack in the ass.